Yet another twist in the Schoharie limousine tragedy tonight. Prosecutors have told the judge in the case they have grand jury materials they want to give to the defense, materials that may benefit the defense's case. Nolan Hossein, the operator of the limo company involved, is charged in the crash that killed 20 people last year. Prosecutors asked for and received a 3-week extension to provide this new material to the defense.